Hey guys, it's Johnny. Gavin's not here today, but we are going to be diving this river behind us. This bridge right here is actually the bridge where Britain from depths of history found that live mortar round diving with D Almighty that day. So no one's been back out here, so we're going to get back out here today. It's been about a year, and we're going to see if we can find maybe another mortar, but any kind of river treasure, and if we find any garbage, get that out of the environment as well. Make sure if you like this video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe, so you don't miss any future videos. And let's go see what we can find today. All right, guys, we're here with Britton. What's up, Britton? What are you gonna find today?
Man, I think there's the potential to find anything out here. Last time we were actually here, we found a World War II mortar bomb, and it was a crazy experience with my buddy Jake, and we found so much cool stuff out here, from like artillery shells to, I mean, casings, big old bullets. So, I mean, there's the potential to find really anything here.
Excellent. Yeah, man. And also over here with Nug. So what you think we're gonna find today, man?
Everything he just said is complete nonsense. We're gonna find bottles and can't. No, I'm just kidding. We're gonna find the exact same thing he said we're gonna find, because there's never just one gun. There's never just one bomb. There's always another one. And that's what we're on the hunt for today. Excellent. Dude over here, he found a rifle last time he was here too. So that was pretty cool.
Oh yeah. All right.
Thank you. fuck? What? That's a car.
Fishing pole, I saw like 8 golf clubs over there.
There you go.
I saw another battery too.
We dragged this battery for a minute.
Not a bad thing. I need an anchor for my boat.
Nice. I found 2 other anchors sitting over there on the rocks if you want them.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
The whole set.
Fire department pulling up.
And I discovered a firearm underneath the bridge. It's a 380 pistol, and it still has some serial numbers on it, and I wanted to see if I could get an officer out here.
All right, Johnny, what you got?
All right, so today we found 8-track tape.
Nice. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, not really sure what we're gonna do with that, but you know. One of my favorite finds, I guess, would be this shell that's not shot yet.
Yeah, that's really nice, man.
And I actually think it might go to the shotgun that Nug found, so
who knows?
Cool. We found a bunch of golf clubs. Y'all saw me get them down there, but I just brought up a couple of the heads. Looks like the putter, and then this one was really clean, so I wanted to bring that up.
Oh, yeah. Nice, man.
Spark plug. And little fishing lure.
Ooh. Sweet.
And then y'all saw the fishing poles and all the other stuff that I pulled over to the side there. Got all that out.
Why are you so weird?
I gotta be, man. Can't let anybody have a nice, easy day of filming.
And that's about it. And I'm gonna show you one that Britton found while we're sitting here. This is what Britton found today. We just called the cops. They're gonna be coming out. And y'all make sure to check out Depths of History channel. All y'all pretty much know him because you're pretty much from his channel. But make sure you check it out. And that's it.
The cops are coming. They're on their way.
Look at that joke.
What are we going to do? Wait.
I was like, ah.
Like a- Not really sure.
I was about in the water for about an hour, if that. But usually every single time we go out there, there's new stuff uncovered because the water just like washes everything right away. So, okay. Oh, sorry about that.
Do you have your ID with you, sir?
Yes, I do.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you liked it, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe. And thanks a lot for watching, and we will see you on the next one.